Welcome to Dazed Nation. We bring fun, entertainment, and trivia through these fun videos. Top 10 animals or mammals that develop more rapidly in a short span. One area that fascinates is learning about animals. There are so many amazing things that we learn about them that bring joy to our lives. Here are a few that might be of interest. Follow us to ensure you watch all our videos and updates. Number 10. Hedgehog. Hedgehogs live in forests. Forests and in the vicinity of ponds in Europe, Asia, and Africa. They do not live in the United States unless they are domestic animals. Hedgehogs are full of sharp thorns. When they're afraid, they crouch in a spiny ball. In almost every way, they are adorbs. Because of their cuteness, they're quite popular as pets. But these spiky animals like to be alone, antisocial, and don't make cuddly pets. Fun fact, these snuffling small packets of spikes are pretty sporty and even have their own Olympic Games. I'm not joking. I'm also surprised that you are. Number 9. Platypus. Platypuses are also called duck beaks due to their bills, which resemble that on a duck. Did you know they don't have stomach to digest their food? Instead, the platypus has a gullet, the passage that food usually uses to go from the mouth to the stomach, which connects directly to its bowels. You don't need a stomach to absorb food. Then, where does all the fat go? All the fat goes to their tail. Males and females become adults between 12 and 18 months. In short, the platypus is a bit strange. You'll not believe that they're for real when you see them for the first time. Fun fact, platypus bills give them a sixth sense. It's so sensitive that the platypus can hunt with its eyes, ears, and nose all closed, relying entirely on the bill. Number 8. Tadpoles. A tadpole, otherwise known as a pollywog, resembles a fish rather than a frog. They'll gain weight and in a few months become adults somewhere around 49 days, which means only 7 weeks. The flubbed eggs of tadpoles are either grouped together or attached to each other in a long string, depending on the species that spawn them. Then they go through a complete metamorphosis, from egg to tadpole to froglet to adult. Fun fact, amazingly, tadpoles, when injured by predators, release a chemical that warns others of the imminent danger. The next time you're chasing a frog around a pond or a wetland, be sure to look for those cute little tadpoles too. Number 7. The Red Kangaroo. The red kangaroos are sometimes referred to as the great kangaroos because these species are much larger than other kangaroos. The length from the red kangaroo's head to its rump is 3.25 to 5.25 feet, or 1 to 1.6 meters long, and they are the only large mammals that hop as a primary means of locomotion. A newborn is only 5 inches long. It's about the size of a grape. Once born, they journey through their mother's thick fur to pocket security. Fun fact, male kangaroos learn how to fight while practicing when young. Initially with their mother, then with other young males. You hit me like a cannonball. Number 6. Bongo. Bongos are the largest forestry antelope and are timid and elusive animals. They have the most beautiful and dazzling coat of all antelopes. Their calves grow quickly, but the horns show growth over 3.5 months. Fun fact, indigenous people think that if they eat or touch bongo, they will have spasms similar to seizures. We're not touching, we're only seeing. Number 5. Walrus. Walrus is also known as Morse, a gigantic mammal resembling a seal present in the Arctic seas. Walruses weigh 600 to 1,500 kilograms, that's 1,320 to 3,300 pounds, and can measure up to 3.2 meters or 10.5 feet, and have a rounded head, small eyes, and no external ears. Fun fact, walruses in nature can sing without ceasing for days at a time. Their vocalizations audible at 10 miles and of unbelievable complexity. Remember the walrus sing? Number 4. Meerkats. Meerkats are the only kind of a mammal in the mongoose family who doesn't have a bushy tail. They look extraordinarily cute, but are known for their daring diet. They can kill and eat poisonous snakes and scorpions without injury because they have some immunity to venom. Don't ever fall in love with their faces. Young weighs about 100 grams or 3.5 ounces in the first days of birth. The average growth rate for the first 3 months is 4.5 grams or 0.16 ounces per day. Fun fact, meerkats have great vision. They can spot predators in the air over 300 meters away. Number 3. Pangolins. Pangolins means roller and also flaky ant habitat. Pangolins are 30 to 90 centimeters or 1 to 3 feet long, excluding the tail, and weigh 5 to 27 kilograms or 10 to 60 pounds. The growth rate, in terms of total body length of an elevated pangolin formicans by hand, is approximately 0.7 centimeters per week. The tongue of a pangolin is very sharp and can be longer than its whole body. Fun fact, when threatened, they can curl up in a ball of pangolin armor, and if it fails to make the turn, they will fart on their predator. Hilarious. Number 2. The African Turquoise Killifish. The African Turquoise Killifish has recently gained a great deal of interest as a new research body in the field of aging. It provides a compressed lifetime and a long-term resistant diapause condition. The fish grew rapidly, growing from 5 millimeters in length to 54 millimeters in 14 days. Their eggs resist drying and can be stored in a substrate for months or years under laboratory conditions that can be transformed into a large genetic system. Fun fact, they're short-lived but grows like billio. Number 1. The blue whale. The biggest mammals to have ever lived on Earth, a massive weight of 4,000 kilograms. They grow rapidly too, about 2.5 to 3.5 centimeters long per day. This marine mammal can reach more than 30 meters in length and can reach close to 50 kilometers per hour in the event of an alarm. Fun fact, blue whales have enormous hearts, nearly the size of a car. Yes, I've a big heart. From gigantic mammals to Mr. Porkee athletes, which one are you adopting today? Pick me, please. Thank you for watching this video. That was Day's Nation for you. Keep coming back and stay entertained. Don't forget to subscribe.